I want to tell you about a neat variation on scans called segmented scans. Now, suppose I give you this array. And let's say that you want to perform a scan not on the entire array, but you want to do a bunch of independent scans on segments of the array. In this case, the example is broken up into four segments. Now, suppose to tell you where the boundaries start and end, I give you an array of flags. The flags are Boolean with a true value wherever a segment begins. Were you doing things sequentially, you might use the following algorithm. So the algorithm iterates over all elements, and it looks at the flag array. If the flag is set, meaning it's true, then the algorithm does nothing. It basically leaves the value a sub I alone. Otherwise, it does a scan. This computation looks tantalizingly like a scan, except for this pesky conditional check. So what if we did the following? I'm going to define a new kind of value, which I've labeled here as x sub I. This x sub I is basically a tuple, or in this case, a pair. The pair consists of one value from the array and the corresponding flag. Now from this new data type, let's define a new funny operator that I'll call up. Up takes two pairs and basically implements something that looks a heck of a lot like the body of this for loop. It checks the flag of this second object. Now, if that flag is false, meaning we don't take the if, then it just returns the second value. Otherwise, it returns a special value that combines the two inputs. Now, notice this is the usual addition, which we would see in a scan, and this is a logical OR operation, since we're operating on Boolean flags. Now, I claim if you have this operator, you can rewrite the segmented add scan from before in a different way. Let's see how. Here's our operator from before, and here's the new implementation of segmented add scan. First, we'll declare a new array to hold these pairs. And notice it starts at 0 instead of 1, so there are actually n plus 1 such pairs. This next snippet of code actually builds the array x. You'll notice it builds the pairs, but it also builds a special initial value, which is set to 0 and false. In fact, 0 and false are the identity elements for the two operators, addition and logical OR. Once x is all set up, we can do a scan using our funny new operator. And finally, the routine only needs to return the updated scan values, so there's a final little loop here to extract the leftmost element of each pair, the leftmost element being this guy. Now you should compare this new segmented scan with the old one and convince yourself that this new implementation computes the same thing.